This is as good as it gets. Now, if you're Philly, you got to play without fouling. And with 4 seconds, ton of time for Toronto to get a good look here. And it doesn't have to be catch and shoot. You got time to take 2-3 dribbles. You can make a couple passes even if you can catch the defense sleeping.
Ennis is in for Philadelphia. Gasol will inbound. Siakam back in.
You got to be aware of the inbounder here if you're Philly.
It's off to Leonard, defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger?